accelerate midair, and holding the sprint button will cause persistent point consumption to maintain speed. So this effect will replace his default sprint. Jumping expends extra Kugoryoku points to increase hovering height. Holding jump will cause persistent Kugoryoku point consumption to keep increasing hovering height. Of course, running out of points will end his hovering state.
Wait, this looks insane, chat.
So travel.